Hello children, in previous video we have connected with concept what is equality with an example of Kanta, who feels of being equalized with other citizen standing in voting line. But as her day goes on, Kanta becomes less certain about what the equality means with a small incident. Actually, Kanta lives in a slum with her daughter who is very sick. And she has no money. And thing is, even she cannot take leave as she has to borrow money from her employer. And here in picture, you can see how she works as a domestic helper. Even after getting money, she has to struggle standing in long queue in front of government hospital. She feels helpless and tired. Situation is completely opposite to what she felt when she was standing in voting line. Here her working condition is very, very far from being equal or equality. Children, equality doesn't come only with living in democratic country and having the right to vote. But one should try to see that there is no inequality because of race, color, gender, language, religion, political or other, opinion, national or social origin, property, birth, or other status. People or citizens should have equality in all this. Here, one more example of famous writer Om Prakash Valmiki is given. In his autobiography Jhootan, he writes the problem he faced being Dalit. Children, I hope you know the meaning of Dalit. Dalit in Sanskrit means scattered, broken. The term is used for those who have been subjected to untouchability. During his school days, the mat was been removed before he reached to the place he sat and was beaten by classmates without reason. Even the headmaster asked Om Prakash to sweep the school and playground, which he could not handle, as his back began to ache because of small physique. Finally, teacher was confronted by Om Prakash's father. Caste system divide people, making people superior and inferior. Now, reservation system has taken place of caste system. People in India face inequality because of many reasons. Looking at this matrimonial, we will be able to understand how important the issue of caste continues to be in the mind of highly educated urban Indians. So children, today we wrap up here. Hope you all are able to get me. Tomorrow, again we'll meet in part 3 video with some more topics. Thank you.